morning. My name is Chirag and I am a first year student of BCIH MCT. Today I am going to demonstrate you how to make a puree of red lentil soup, in which I am going to use a technique called as pureeing to thickening up. Now let's quickly see that what all things we will be using in our soup. Here are some onions, garlic, carrots, celery and leek, lentils, tomatoes and the bhujigan. Now I start by adding a spoon of oil and butter till the butter and wait till the butter melts. And now I'll add a little bit of garlic in it and saute. And now I'll add some onions. And now saute. Leeks and celery. And saute. And some carrots now. Saute till it gets translucent. I'm gonna cook the vegetables till it gets translucent. Now I'll add some tomatoes in it and now saute. I'm gonna cook the tomatoes till it gets mashy.
Love the best.
To this I'll add some red lentils and continue to saute. Now I'm going to deglaze it with some white wine and continue to saute. And now the wine has been evaporated and now I'll add some chicken stock to it and I'll cook it till the lentils get cooked. And now I'll be also adding a touch of tomato puree to my soup. I'll throw in the bay leaf, some thyme and some peppercorns to flavor my soup. Meanwhile the lentils are cooking, I'll also be seasoning my soup. As you know that puree is a thick soup, but this soup does not look thick till now. So I'll be using a blender and make a puree of it. So now that I've pureed the soup, I'm going to strain it and creamy after pureeing. So I'll add some butter to it. And give it a touch. This is puree of red lentil soup. And now I'll ask my friend Jaspreet to come and taste the soup.